sense now. All of the patterns, they're coming together. I can extrapolate into the future and I can see what's going to happen. It wasn't a conspiracy after all. Global warming is real. And it was the conspiracy that was the conspiracy, if that makes sense.